big, Dad. Well, thanks. You've made your feelings perfectly clear. I should have known I mean nothing to you. You took Teresa, my friend, and now you can't even be bothered to keep in touch. I just wanted to say goodbye. I don't need you. Don't reply. I know you won't anyway. Goodbye. Forever. Nico. Dad.
Oh,
And the message went straight to your phone. Why is that, Mum? Why would that be?
I can explain.
You tricked Teresa as well, didn't you?
No. She was about to move in. She was driving us apart. She was taking Dad, and he's sick.
You're the one who's sick.
No, I'm not. I'm better. You said so.
What? Making up a fake email account? Pretending to everyone that Dodge has been in touch? I stood in front of the McQueens and swore that you hadn't done anything to Teresa, but you had. You had, you're crazy!
Hey, I am still your mother and I will not be spoken to like that.
But why can't you just be normal?